Your world goes around. You might be in a day, but you can't have a prey. No matter the attack, she's not coming back. She be
on the Lord's side.
Who's on the Lord's side?
I'm on. Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Sure, we're glad to be here on this special occasion on the day.
Oh, yeah.
Thank God for being inside the building, not on the outside, but on the inside looking out. I thank God for each and every one in the building. I thank God for Apostle on the day, which is my mother in the spirit and in the natural. I thank God how he keeps blessing her down through the years.
Oh, yeah.
I just thank God back in 1972, you know, he almost took us from us, and the devil been trying to take him ever since. But we thank God. God saw fit to keep him back here with us, you know. I thank God because God is a good God. He's good in the good times and he's good in the bad times. And we cannot do nothing without God. I just thank God. I just thank God because Mama's, she's a jewel to me. And I'm going to tell you a little story that I did one day. You know, Mama's, she's very special to me in my heart. And she's my secret admirer. I always say that. So I played a little joke on her one time. And I was writing letters on Facebook. And Mama couldn't figure out, you know, who keep writing these little things about me. And I kept saying that she's my...